gotta stay high till I die. I gotta stay high till I die. I gotta stay high till I die. I gotta stay.
Good evening. Excited to be here tonight. Thank you guys for making yourselves available tonight at this late hour. As we all see now, we have the seventh pick in the 2020 draft, and we're excited. We didn't move up, move down two spots. But I believe seven is a great number, not to get too biblical, but it's a great number in the Bible, and has great meaning, and hopefully the seventh pick will bring us good fortune as well. But we'll continue to do our work during the draft, combing over every prospect, every scenario, and come to an informed decision whenever the draft arises. I always felt like this draft was about 14 or 15 deep. Felt like you could probably get the quality same player between 3 and 13. So hopefully we will have the good fortune of getting someone of that stature with the seventh pick, but we don't feel sorry for ourselves. We pick up the ball where it is. We're excited for this opportunity, and we will make the most of it. 3 to 13, it's going to be a scramble, so that's why we have to continue to do our work and be disciplined and diligent and be ready, because like you said, this is a draft where you don't know. When I was in OKC, I mean, everybody was getting a hometown guy coming to them, Derrick Rose and LeBron James, and we thought we'd get the number one pick. We didn't. We got a third pick, turned out to be James Harden. A year before that, we thought we would get the second pick. We got the fourth pick, and it turned out to be Russell Westbrook. So, hey, we can't control that. We can't control how the balls fall. All we can do is pick it up where it is, and we'll pick it up to seven and be ready to go. So, like I said, I understand the bad fortune that's been here, but I don't prescribe to that. We'll be ready and excited and do our work, and we expect some good fortune at seven.